the release of their new Dance the Night Away music video, Twice has once again taken the spotlight. Netizens have been congratulating the group for yet another achievement and have been giving great reviews on their new comeback. "Our Twice members are the best. Congratulations. Twice conquers both domestic and international. The visuals in the music video are insane. The song is good and the dance looks cute and easy. Anyway, love it. It's not easy to become a hit with a comeback, but a girl group that makes a comeback so often, making such achievements each time, is truly impossible. Twice, tilde, the song is so good, tilde, love you. The song and choreography fits summer perfectly and it's fantastic. I hope Twice continues forever. Their summer song sounds good too. Twice fighting. The song is great. It's been a long time since hearing a song by Wheesung. I think I'll listen to it more when it becomes really hot. I want to keep hearing the song, tilde, thank you, Twice. It's exciting on a rainy day. It'll be even more exciting on a sunny day." Twice has since also released a performance version of Dance the Night Away. Fans were excited about the new video, which showed a glimpse of what their upcoming performances would look like. "Our choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds. It's cute. The dance looks great. It's pretty. I'm excited for their music program performances. Their stylist needs some improvement though. Their dance is amazing. Jihyo looks beautiful with her ash color straight hair. I want to see more." While no one has said anything bad about the idol group to themselves, some netizens did not seem quite satisfied with TWICE's new song and choreography, and in particular, TWICE's stylist for the video. "The choreography looks hard, but so is the stylist getting paid to dress them like that? The song and choreography are all exciting and great, but their clothing doesn't suit them at all. Twice will be perfect if only they could hire a new stylist. Perfect minus the outfits. Their outfits suck. Their faces are perfect and they dance well too." Negative opinions aside, Twice is killing it on the charts, earning a real-time all-kill for Dance the Night Away almost immediately after it was released. TWICE's achieves a real-time all-kill with Dance the Night Away. Meanwhile, Suyu has been receiving special attention for her stunning visuals in the music video. "Your browser does not support video. She's absolutely beautiful, gorgeous, she's pretty, but somehow even cute. Seriously the best. She's driving me crazy. They should have her do acting. Is this seriously just a capture? Her face is unbelievable. Last year, she seemed to have gone through a transformation, but she is definitely at her peak now. I bet a real mermaid would look like that. It's too bad she doesn't act with those visuals. She'll probably start one day, right? Wow, this is crazy. Suyu is the best. Legend. Suyu is the real deal. She's getting more and more beautiful. At first, she was so, but not she's so gorgeous." Check out a Korean fanboy's reaction to TWICE's Dance the Night Away, here. TWICE's achieves a real-time all-kill with Dance the Night Away.